So my opponent brought up the whole Catholic Church being acceptance of homosexuals, but when have you really, they might say that they're accepting, that they're okay with it, but when have you seen a Catholic Church perform a homosexual wedding? You have not. My opponent also brought up the fact that it will benefit the economy. Says the alleged economic impact of it's an article is economic impact of same-sex marriage. It says we did a study looking back at how much same-sex couples actually spent on their wedding. They didn't spend that large average. They spent about $7,400 per wedding on average for those weddings. So how's that helping the economy? When other like heterosexual marriages usually spend about $25,000 on average for a wedding. And then she said that children that are being raised in same-sex marriage don't come out to be homosexuals as well. We never brought that up, just saying. We just said that they tend to be bullied, they usually have mental issues. They have to go to psychologists because they're being bullied, and they don't want to go to school.